Ciao ragazzi, qui è Flash 81 che vi parla. Oggi un altro episodio di Transformers Devastation. E adesso sigla.
The barrier is disabled. However, the door itself requires a key code.
Where do we find it?
A sentry bot has been deployed, which will transfer the key code to the nearest Cybertronian if it is destroyed. Its location is highlighted on your map.
On my way.
Optimus, what exactly is the Proud Star?
Another time, old friend. For now, let us stay on task.
Thank you.
On a divergent path from our own. It's not from the Decepticons.
Then Megatron doesn't understand it any more than we do. Perhaps we can use that to our advantage.
Ship's entrance is now open.
On my way. Gotcha. time to finally enter the Proud Star. Autobots, welcome to the Proud Star, the great ship of Nova Prime.
It can't be. You mean an Autobot ship is responsible for all the destruction in the city?
It appears so, Wheeljack. But I doubt it was an Autobot hand that caused the destruction.
Another Cybertronian ship crashed on Earth? What are the odds?
Nova Prime's mission was to preserve our culture. The Colonnade of Cybertron was a covenant between all Cybertronians. The Colonnade is comprised of the essential aspects of our lost Cybertronian heritage, and it was placed inside the Ferrotaxis, the supercomputer that controls the Proud Star. The Ferrotaxis literally carries our culture inside of it.
What an historical find that would be. So much art and beauty and history has been lost. To find it again.
The Ferrotaxis controls both the Plasma Core and the Insecticons. It directs the power and gives the Insecticons their function and purpose.
Okay, so we find the Ferrotaxis and what? Destroy it? It's got so much of our culture in it. We can't do that, can we?
No, we can't. We find the Plasma Core and shut it down. Shutting down the power is the most surefire way to stop the cyberforming.
Then we locate the Ferrotaxis and preserve our culture, as Nova Prime intended. But for now, stay focused. There are more floors to this ship. We split up and locate the Plasma Core. The Insecticons, they appear to be on the move. Oh no.
What is it, Optimus?
Felt like the Matrix itself just blinked off and then back on. There is a darkness here. Something that has permeated this place, and the Cybertronians who lived here. We will deal with it later if we must.
Wow! Ominous much?
Out of the way! Soundwave, I need you here. The others can take care of them.
Understood. Abort mission.
Always the coward, Soundwave.
Megatron has taken control of the ship and the Ferrotaxis that operates it. He now commands the Insecticons.
Maybe if we blow that Ferro... what's it up, it'll stop Megatron.
No. We go to the plasma core and disable it. The Ferrotaxis has the sum total of Cybertronian culture recorded within. If at all possible, we must preserve it.
Insecticons are getting annoyed again. They're coming from those pods. To find a way up.
Head there. located on the platform.
Lock and load. Keep on coming. I'll keep shooting you down. I made it. Somehow. It appears the plasma energy is increasing the Insecticon strength.
Ragazzi, qui il video finisce qua, spero vi sia piaciuto, lasciate un like, iscrivetevi al canale se non l'avete ancora fatto, condividete il video e lasciate un commento. Ci si vede al prossimo video, qui da Flash 81 è tutto, ciao!